गुड मॉर्निंग डियर कैडेट्स. सो एज यू नो वी आर इन द कोऑर्डिनेशन कंपाउंड. सो इन द लास्ट वीडियो आई टॉट यू डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ लिगैंड. ओके, न्यूट्रल लिगैंड, न्यूट्रल लिगैंड, नेगेटिवली चार्ज लिगैंड, पॉजिटिवली चार्ज लिगैंड्स विद देयर स्ट्रक्चर, विद देयर चार्ज, ऑक्सीडेशन नंबर ऑल्सो आई हैव कैलकुलेटेड, इजंट इट. नाउ लेट अस मूव टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ दिस यूनिट. That is chelates. What is the meaning of chelates? Chelates is actually Greek word. It is made up of two word, chela and aids. Chela means claw and aids means ring. Okay? What is the meaning of chelates? Chela means chela, means claw, claw. Now you might have seen the words there. Claw, have you seen or not? It is like that. Claw. Now aids means ring. So claw forming ring. Claw forming ring. Who is forming ring? Actually ligands are forming the ring. Okay. And when they are forming the claw-like structure, when they have got more than one donor site, and with the help of more than one donor site, they are forming coordinate bond with the central metal atom. So the ring-like structure is formed. Okay, so now roughly you have got the idea of chelates. So chelates are basically coordinate compound. What is that one? Coordinate or complex compound in which means bidentate ligand or polydentate ligand, they form coordinate bond with the central metal atom with more than one donor atoms and forming ring-like structure. So that ring-like structure is known as chelates, and the ligand which is forming this compound is known as chelating ligand. So the definition is written here: when bidentate or polydentate ligand makes coordinate bond with the central metal atom or ion through more than one donor atom, resulting into formation of cyclic or ring structure. Such compounds are called chelates, and ligand forming it is known as chelating ligand. Okay, so this is the definition. Now here I wrote some compound CuEn, hold twice, overall charge is 2 positive. So these are the all PtCl2En 2 positive, PtCl diEn single positive, Pt triene then 2 positive. Okay, now with the help of these example I will teach you actually what are chelates. So just try to understand. The first structure is this one, CuEn. So what is the meaning of En? En means ethylene diamine. What is the meaning of this one? Ethylene. This is IUPAC. This is not a IUPAC name. Ethylene diamine. Okay. What is IUPAC name? IUPAC name of this one is ethane 1,2 diamine. Ethane 1,2 diamine. Common name is ethylene diamine. Okay, so you should be aware about this one. And formula, you know, En is actually the short form of ethylene diamine. Structure is like that. Just see CH2. Here what is there? NH2. Here also what is there? NH2. Okay, this is ethylene diamine. Okay. And now here they have written certain words, diene. Okay, diene means two molecules of ethylene diamine. So it is very simple, just try to understand. I am deleting this side. Just see, diene means two molecules of ethylene diamine. You do one thing, replace one H here and add another molecules, CH2 NH2. Okay, so just see 1, 2, 3. Three donor sites are there or not? Now suppose they are telling triamine, this one triene, ethylene triene. So further, either side, either that side or that side, replace one more H, or you can replace H from here also, there is no problem. Replace one H here and again add CH2 and NH2. Okay, so just see how many donor site is there. 1, 2, 3, 4. And what is the total molecules? 3 molecules. Just see, one molecules is this one, just see that much. Another molecules is that much. Third molecules is this much. Okay, so 3 are there. So I told you how to add, how to make ethylene diamine di and tri. I hope that you have got this one. I will make the structure also, don't worry. So dear cadets, you can add further also. Just keep separating, keep isolating, keep replacing one hydrogen by CH2 NH2 group. Okay, and you will keep on. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3. So this is the meaning of tri. And suppose this is not there, so this is the meaning of di. And suppose this is also not there, so this is the meaning of en. Okay, and now if you understood this one, very easily I can make the structure of this one and kill it. So just see here, I will make this side. See, the first one, what is the first one? CuEn whole twice. So just see, En is bidentate ligand. En alone is bidentate ligand. Now try to understand. Here what is written? En, neutral bidentate ligand, ethylene diamine. Okay, but this one, just try to understand, diene. If diene is there, so this will become tridentate ligand. Okay, now this will become tetradentate ligand. Just see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 donor sites are there. Okay, so remember this one, one bidentate ligand should be counted too while calculating the coordination number. Earlier only I told you, because they have got the two donor site. Okay, so while calculating the coordination number, one bidentate ligand should be counted too. Okay, tridentate ligand should be counted, tridentate, bidentate is counted too, and tridentate is counted, just guess, it is on the basis of number of donor atom. In bidentate ligand, two donor site is there. In tridentate ligand, three donor site is there. So tridentate ligand means 3, bidentate ligand means 2, tridentate ligand means 3, tetradentate ligand means 4. It is like that, means while calculating the coordination number. Now just see the structure of first one, copper, just see Cu. Okay, now En, now En2 positive. So just see here, write down here CH2, here what is there? NH2. Okay, you can write NH2 this side, NH2. Okay, now this side also NH2. Okay, write another one, CH2. Now here CH2, here what is there? NH2. This side also NH2. Now just see, this one, this one, this one, and now lone pair of electron is here. So just see, now two molecules only. Okay, so just see, cyclic structure is formed or not? Why cyclic structure is formed? Cyclic structure is formed because ethylene diamine has got more than one donor site. Per ether, two only, two ethylene diamine I wrote. This is one, this is two, but one has got two donor site. Just see, this is one molecules, just check. This is one molecules. Now it has got, this is the donor site, another donor site is this one. And this is another molecules. Now this has got 1, 2 donor site. So now what is there? This is now cyclic structure or not? So this entire compound, now you can close the bracket here, bracket, and here write 2 positive. Okay, so now this is chelex, this is chelating compound of copper. And what is the coordination number of copper here? Coordination number of copper equal to, just see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now this is bidentate ligand. So coordination number of copper equal to 4. Another one is also there, PtCl2En. Just see, PtCl2En2. So now rub here and make PT, right here, platinum. Now, how many are there? Just see, 2 are there, 2 chlorine. So, the chlorine here, another chlorine is here, okay. Now, ethylene diamine is 1 only. So, just write down here, CH2, here also write CH2, here write NH2, here also write NH2, this one, and here what is there, this one, okay. Now here this and this. Now what is the coordination number of PT? Coordination number of PT equal to 4. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4, okay. Now another one is this one, PtCl diene. Just see, diene, first of all you just replace this Cl because one Cl is there. Here single positive charge. Now rub this side. Now first you make the diene. So how you will make the diene? Just see, this is only diene. See here, see, just put here NH2, this is diene. So now write down their structure, just see. NH2, now next one is CH2, now next one is CH2, here what is there? NH, here what is there? CH2, here what is there? CH2, and here what is there? NH2, okay. So now one donor site is here, now another donor site is here, yes. Now check, 1 2 3, what is the coordination number here? 1 2 3 4, correct or not? You can make like that also, there is no problem. Just put here NH2. So now here this one, okay, no problem. Now same way you can make triene. So first make the structure of triene. Now replace one H here, and now put here CH2, here also CH2, here also what is there? NH2, yes. So now triene, just see their structure. So triene means Cl is not there. What is not there? Cl is not there. So just see, remaining structure is like that only. Replace this H here and put here CH2, and here what is there? NH2. Now here put this one. So now how many donor site? 1 2 3 3. 1 2, one more donor site should be there. 1 2 3 4, ha, yes. 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, okay. So try to understand, 1 2 3 4, okay. Still coordination number of PT equal to 4 only, yes, correct or not? How many, just check here, how many ligands are surrounding it? How many ligands are surrounding it? So ligand triene is one only, but what is there? One bidentate ligand equal to 2. So tridentate, actually this is tetradentate ligand. Tri means 3 ethylene diamine molecules. Don't get confused. Triene means 3 molecules of ethylene diamine. Just see, 1, 2, 3, that is there. Now, what is there? Their donor site. How many donor site is there? So, they have got 4 donor site. That is why coordination number is 4. Check here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so I hope that you have got the chelates with examples. So dear cadets, there is one more point regarding the chelates. Chelates are more stable than ordinary coordination compound because of binding of central metal atom or ion with two or more than two donor site. This effect is known as chelation effect. So what is there as compared to ordinary coordination compound, chelates are more stable. So why they are more stable? Because they form the coordinate bond with the central metal atom with the help of more than one donor site, more than two donor sites. And each time when they form the coordinate bond, then what is there? Some amount of energy is released and the compound becomes stable. So each time they form bond, energy is released, hence they are stable. This is the only reason, that is why they are little bit more stable than that of ordinary coordination compound. While forming the coordinate bond, some amount of energy is released. So in chelates, what you have seen, because of the presence of more than two donor sites, chelating ligand form claw-like structure. They just hold the central metal atom or ion like that, claw, isn't it? So cyclic structure is formed because of the chelating ligand, like that, claw-like structure is formed because chelating ligand, they form coordinate bond with the help of two or more than two donor sites. So this cyclic structure is our ring structure is called cyclic structure or ring structure is called chelates, okay, and ligand is called chelating ligand. In this way chelates is completely completed. This is important, chelation effect, and why they are more stable. Now after the completion of chelates, now we are going to enter into very important aspect of this unit, that is Werner's theory. So directly we will not teach you the Werner theory. First we will discuss of study of some coordination compound which had been done by the Werner's. So Werner study is some compounds and now compile their result on the basis of their precipitation behavior, conductance behavior and behavior of those compound isomers. Okay, so first we will study the Werner's experiment or Werner's study of some chemical compound, and on the basis of study of those chemical compound, he proposed Werner theory or Werner's postulate of coordination compound. Okay, so just see dear cadets, Werner's experiment or Werner's study of certain compounds. So he studied these compound on the basis of precipitation reaction, on the basis of electrical conductance and behavior of these compounds isomer. He took COCl3.6NH3, COCl3.5NH3, COCl3.4NH3, COCl3.4NH3 and COCl3.3NH3. Now this compound is yellow, this is purple, this is green, this is violet, this is rose, okay. Now what he did, he treated these compound with AgNO3. Excess Ag silver nitrate he took and treated with them. So what he found, when COCl3.6NH3 reacted with AgNO3, then all the three atoms of chlorine is precipitated, white PPT, all will have three molecules, means AgNO3 reacted with this one and replaced all Cl. So three molecules of AgCl PPT is formed, white PPT. What is this one? White PPT of silver chloride. When this is treated with AgNO3, 2 mole of AgCl is formed. Means just see, even though here 3 chloride is there, but only 2 mole has come out as a precipitate. ओके, हियर व्हेन ट्रीटेड ओनली वन वाइट प्रेसिपिटेट वन ए जी सी एल, सिमिलरली व्हेन सी ओ सी एल थ्री डॉट फोर एन एच थ्री इज ट्रीटेड विद ए जी एन ओ थ्री देन ओनली वन मोल ऑफ ए जी सी एल इज फॉर्म एंड व्हेन दिस सी ओ सी एल थ्री डॉट थ्री एन एच थ्री इज ट्रीटेड नो पी पी टी इज फॉर्म. अब नाउ जस्ट सी हियर अनदर हेडिंग इज नंबर ऑफ सी एल आयन, सो जस्ट थ्री थ्री ए जी सी एल मीन्स हियर थ्री क्लोराइड आयन, हियर टू क्लोराइड आयन, हियर वन क्लोराइड आयन, हियर ऑल्सो वन क्लोराइड आयन, हियर नो क्लोराइड आयन. अब नाउ ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड बिहेवियर एज ए इलेक्ट्रोलाइट, सो जस्ट सी थ्री वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस थ्री, दिस इज थ्री क्लोराइड आयन एंड वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ वन, जस्ट सी वेन ए जी एन ओ थ्री ट्रीटेड विद दिस वन देन वॉट वुड बी देयर, थ्री ए जी सी एल हैज कम आउट, सो वॉट इज लेफ्ट हियर सी ओ एंड सिक्स एन एच थ्री, सो द वन पार्ट दिस विल बी देयर एंड थ्री पार्ट ए जी सी एल विड बी देयर मीन्स थ्री क्लोराइड आयन वुड बी देयर. आई होप दैट यू आर गेटिंग माई पॉइंट. जस्ट सी आई विल टेल हियर, जस्ट सी वेन सी ओ सी एल थ्री डॉट सिक्स एन एच थ्री इज ट्रीटेड विद ए जी सी एल ए जी एन ओ थ्री, सो जस्ट ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड हियर. नाउ ऑलरेडी हियर थ्री ए जी सी एल हैज कम आउट, कम आउट आर नॉट. अब नाउ दे आर इलेक्ट्रोलाइट, नाउ वॉट इज लेफ्ट हियर सी ओ सी ओ यस देन दिस एन ओ थ्री टेक हियर हियर, सो हियर दिस एन ओ थ्री विल कम आउट एन ओ थ्री होल थ्राइस करेक्ट डॉट सिक्स एन एच थ्री एंड हियर प्लस साइन, आई एम रबिंग दिस वन प्लस ए जी सी एल. आई एम नाउ ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दे आर स्पेक्टेटर आयन, सो विच विल बी द स्पेक्टेटर आयन, ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस दे विल बी आयोनाइज, सो वेन दे विल बी आयोनाइज अगेन ए जी एंड एन ओ थ्री विल कंबाइन टूगेदर. सो नाउ अल्टीमेटली जस्ट सी ए जी एन ओ थ्री जस्ट रिप्लेस हियर. नाउ वॉट इज लेफ्ट अमाउंट ऑफ द सब्सटेंस सी ओ एंड एन एच थ्री दैट इज वन एंटिटी एंड थ्री क्लोराइड आयन, दैट इज वाई देयर वॉट इज रिटर्न वन इज टू थ्री. इलेक्ट्रिकल बिहेवियर डिपेंड्स अपॉन द नंबर ऑफ आयन्स, सो द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस वन इज थ्री मोल ऑफ क्लोराइड आयन वुड बी देयर एंड वन मोल ऑफ रेस्ट ऑफ आयन. सेम थिंग हियर ऑल्सो टू क्लोराइड आयन रेस्ट ऑफ दिस आयन सी ओ एंड फाइव एन एच थ्री, सिमिलरली हियर वन मोल ऑफ क्लोराइड आयन वन मोल एंड रेस्ट ऑफ सी ओ सी एल टू एंड फोर एन एच थ्री, हियर ऑल्सो जस्ट सी वन क्लोराइड आयन हैज कम आउट, वन क्लोराइड आयन हैज कम आउट एज ए प्रेसिपिटेट, सो सी ओ सी एल टू फोर एन एच थ्री वन एंड वन क्लोराइड आयन, दैट इज वाई दिस इज द रेशियो मीन्स दिस इज द नंबर ऑफ आयन्स. What are these are the numbers of ions which are present in the solution. I hope that you are getting this one. Okay, now suppose now experiment is over. Okay, now what is the conclusion of this experiment, that is the important thing. Try to understand here all the three chloride ion has precipitated out, here two only, here one only, here one only, and here no one. Why? Just see, very simple thing is there. Now this is the only conclusion of Werner theory. Try to understand, if the same molecules I am writing like that, then you will come to know. Just see, CO already what I told, ions which are present in the ionization sphere, they are only ionizable. Ions are ligands which are present inside the square bracket, they are not coming out, isn't it? They will retain their identity even in the solution phase. So three molecules of chloride ion is here coming out, it means they are the negatively charged ion, so they will be present in the right hand side of the ionization sphere. So this can be written like that, just see CO NH3 whole 6 bracket close and here Cl3. Now Cl, just see Cl3, same I wrote in this form. Now try to understand, I will make further reaction with AgNO3, don't worry. Now here how many moles of AgCl has come out, 2 moles means 2 chloride ion. So what is the meaning of this one? टू क्लोराइड आयन इज प्रेजेंट आउटसाइड Cl2, वन CoCl एंड NH3O5 इज इनसाइड. नाउ इन दिस केस व्हाट इज देयर, ओनली वन हैज कम आउट. सो सेम वी कैन राइट लाइक दैट, जस्ट सी CoCl2, हाउ मेनी हैज कम आउट, वन मोल. सो आउट ऑफ थ्री वन हैज कम आउट, इट मीन्स जस्ट सी NH3. नाउ हाउ मेनी NH3, फोर, ब्रैकेट क्लोज. नाउ वन हैज कम आउट मीन्स वन Cl विच इज प्रेजेंट इन आयनाइजेशन स्फीयर दैट ओनली विल कम आउट. नाउ इन दिस केस स्टिल ओनली वन हैज कम आउट. सो जस्ट ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड हियर, हियर यू विल राइट CoCl2, यस. नाउ डॉट फोर NH3, सो NH3O4, ब्रैकेट क्लोज. आई एम टॉकिंग ऑफ दिस वन, हियर ऑल्सो वन Cl, हियर ऑल्सो वन Cl, ओके, यस, बिकॉज CoCl3, या यस, 4 2 6, यस, 4 NH3, वन AgCl, वन AgCl, यस. सो नाउ व्हाट अबाउट दिस वन, व्हाट अबाउट द लास्ट वन, लास्ट वन हैज नॉट, सी हियर, द लास्ट वन इज दिस वन, सी हियर नो Cl इज प्रेसिपिटेटेड आउट, सो वी कैन राइट लाइक दैट CoCl3 डॉट हियर NH3O3, नथिंग हैज कम आउट, इज इट मीन्स व्हाट इज देयर इन आयनाइजेशन स्फीयर, नो Cl आयन इज प्रेजेंट. नाउ ऑन व्हाट बेसिस आई रोट लाइक दैट, ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, ऑन व्हाट बेसिस आई रोट लाइक दैट, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ नंबर ऑफ Cl आयन इज कमिंग आउट व्हेन दिस कंपाउंड, दीज कंपाउंड्स आर ट्रीटेड विद AgNO3. नाउ जस्ट सी हियर, थ्री क्लोराइड आयन हैज कम आउट, इट मीन्स ऑल द क्लोराइड आयन आर प्रेजेंट इन द आयनाइजेशन स्फीयर, पेयर इन द coordination compound. Here 2 has come out, it means 2 are in ionization sphere. Here 1 has come out, it means 1 is outside of the coordination sphere, means 1 chloride ion is present in the ionization sphere. Another one is this one, here also 1, so 1 chloride ion I wrote here. Now in this case no chloride ion has precipitated out, it means nothing is present in ionization sphere, no chloride ion is present in this side, okay, this is the meaning. Now this, on the basis of this experiment only he proposed the burner theory, and what he told, that the ions which are present in the ionization sphere, they are only ionizable, and those who are present inside the coordination sphere, those ion will not be precipitated out, because they form coordinate bond with the central metal atom, and whatsoever condition may be applied, they will not be removed out, even in the solution phase they will retain their identity, that is unionizable part, coordination sphere. Ionization part is the ions which are present in the ionization sphere, okay. And now just see, same, just rub this one and treat, just see here, don't write this form, write this form, just see, let it be like that. Now I am rubbing this one and will write here, then you will come to know. Just do one thing, write down here CoNH3O6, bracket close, and here what is there, Cl3, here also just see CoNH3O5, just a minute, 2 has come out na, so CoCl NH3O5, and now what is there, Cl2. Now this is the second one, this is the first one, third one case how many has come out, this case you can write one has come out na, so CaCl2 NH3 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 whole 4, here what is there, only one Cl. What about this one, here also COCl2, here what is there, NH3 whole 4 Cl, because only one has come out. Now in this case what is there, you should write COCl3 NH3 whole thrice bracket close, nothing will come out. Now I hope, just see. Now in this case why 3Cl negative ion has come out, or 3 moles of AgCl has come out, because 3 chloride ion is present in the ionization sphere. Here 2 has come out because 2 are present. Here 1 has come out because here 1 chloride ion is present in the ionization sphere. Here also 1 has come out because 1 has present in the ionization sphere. Here no one has come out because no chloride ion is present in the ionization sphere. Now dear cadets, understand the meaning of that behavior on electrolytes also. Just see, when this compound is treated with AgNO3, so just see here. Now what is there, here plus right 3AgCl, so what is left here, here left out part is CO, here NH3, 6 bracket close, here 3 positive. So one ion is this one, 1 3 ion is this one, 3 chloride ion will be there or not, 3 chloride, that is why 1:3. Same way that is the second one, just see here how many has come out, 2 chloride ion, na? So just see here, bracket close, COCl, here what is there, NH3 whole 5, and just see 2Cl, so here 2 positive plus 2AgCl, that is why it is written like that. Just see, in this case what is there, just see how many has come out, 1, so what is there, 1 has come out, so here COCl2 NH3 whole 4, now 1Cl has come out, so single positive, here 1AgCl, now this is there, another one is what is this one, COCl2, here what is there, NH3 whole 4, here also single positive plus 1AgCl, this is there, another one, this one, just try to understand, here what is there, CO, here Cl3, here what is there, NH3 whole thrice, nothing has come out, no PPT, so this is there, no electrolyte. So just see here, 1AgCl, that is why, so now 1 3, 1 2, 1 1, they are also ion only, 1 1, here only 1, no PPT, isn't it? So no electrolyte is there, because here also charge is not there, just check here where charge is there. Now they have got the charge, but they have not got the charge. So this is the experimental studies of Werner's compound. No ionization, no precipitate is formed. On the basis of study of these compounds, he proposed the theory that is known as Werner's theory, and that theory will explain you tomorrow. Okay, thank you.